I'm back, everybody. This is Kyle Spencer again here in the lounge playing Act 4 of Quantum Break. So if you don't want any spoilers or anything like that, please make sure you probably might want to turn this off because this is, like I said, this is into the fourth act of Quantum Break. Throat a lot. I'm just getting done eating breakfast. As it is here on the East Coast, it is roughly 10:30 in the morning. Well, it's all good. Okay, I see a couple of time splitters down there. Get out of here. Oh. Well, there's one out. Well, technically two out because I got this one guy here. I see him down here. I hate about this heavy pistol is it does not have a big clip. Got him.
My plan to meet Beth went out the window as soon as the stutter hit.
Her boat couldn't get to you.
No. But an opportunity to climb up on the bridge and cross it. Slip right past Monarch, more or less undetected.
Is there anything around here I need?
I should get up on that bridge and make my way across it before this stutter ends.
Sure, just a little shoulder bump will get that gate open for you. And if any of you have played Alan Wake, this is from the same team that developed Alan Wake. And there are some similarities to it.
They weren't cops. They had no authority to do this. But the Monarch PR machine had done its job. Here they were. The heroes.
There's a lot of references in the game, too, to Alan Wake. Like, there's, like, you find books written by Alan Wake. Yeah, that post right there. Okay. All right, five out of five objectives found. Oh shit, not this guy. Better run, dude.
Hey,
shit. Come on, recharge, recharge, recharge. I just see Edward get on. Come on, get off that damn pole. There's nothing there.
This is so bad. I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
Damn it. I ain't gonna do it. Damn it!
I knew I'd be dead if the stutter collapsed while I was in the frozen crash. I had to reach solid ground and the deck of the cargo ship was my best bet. Just had to find a way down.
Jump. It didn't die hard.
Frozen crash was a mess. Somehow I had to find my way across. Hope for the best.
Huh. Nope. So where the hell? So I need to stop it there.
Frozen Crash was a mess. Somehow, I had to find my way across. Hope for the best.
No! Son of a bitch! Fuck!
Frozen Crash was a mess. Somehow, I had to find my way across. Hope for the best.
Ooh, that was luck.
I kept heading downwards, towards the cargo ship.
Okay, so do I head right down here?
The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. Fracture was getting much worse. Timelines getting scrambled. Caught in violent loops, off sync. Crashing into each other. This was what the end of time would look like.
Oh, damn, I got crushed. Oh, shit. Actually, let me check one thing. Xbox Snap Party.
Heading downwards, towards the cargo ship. The route down wasn't exactly user-friendly. The fracture was getting much worse. Timelines getting scrambled. Caught in violent loops, off sync, crashing into each other. This was what the end of time would look like. Everything was broken. In chaos. Frozen.
What's up, Ed?
And no one would know.
Good, how are you? Playing a little bit of Quantum Break right now. I tried to join y'all's group, and I sent you guys invites, and I didn't get nothing pretty much all night. I sent them to Country too, but I didn't hear anything from Country either. Oh, it's all good.
Fracture was escalating. Objects were moving out of time. Out of order, entire timelines overlap.
Pretty good right now. I mean, I really like it.
Unless we could stop it.
You don't understand the power you're
need to hand this technology over to Monarch. I've prepared for what happens next.
You say you're prepared, but no part of this plan of yours involves stopping it from happening.
Yeah, I was actually on the Division. I was in the Dark Zone for a minute, and then they have a full party or something. So I just
watched a ship fast forward through a fucking bridge. Time is running out. And the fracture's getting worse by the minute.
And it cannot be stopped.
Just trying to... I'll probably be on the Division here in just a few, because I need to get a lot of stuff done before this update on Tuesday.
Your research is based on work by William Joyce.
Yep, because they double him.
He knew that the fracture was there, but he also knew that it could be fixed.
Oh, I know. I gotta break them all down because they double all the expense of the breaking or the material to get their stuff. And I like how they're actually adding that every name boss now, or every level 30 name boss, is gonna drop a gold weapon 100% of the time now.
You can agree to disagree.
Or not a gold weapon, but a gold item. Like, they'll drop at least one gold item 100% of the time now.
You have to run diagnostics on the machine.
I was like, oh snap, that's cool.
Take Emerald to the machine. Keep an eye on her.
Sure thing.
That's just gonna make it a bitch in the Dark Zone, though, because everybody's gonna be around the name guys, and they know something gold's gonna drop from them, so...
Don't try anything.
There's gonna be more people fighting.
Will regret it.
Yeah.
Jack, before we head downstairs, we have to talk about something.
Okay, what's up?
It's about the plan. If Amaral gets the machine working,
we go back to yesterday and undo all of this.
Listen.
Right.
In the video Will left for me, he said the countermeasure was stolen from his workshop on July 4th, 2010. He also said I took it.
With a country's friend or something?
Jack? We have a time machine.
You're saying we go to 2010. We steal it.
If Will was right, that would mean it wouldn't be a chance. Take the countermeasure, bring it to the prison, fix the fracture, save the world.
Okay. Explain to me why that's a better plan than just going back to yesterday and preventing all this from happening in the first place.
Because I'm afraid that based on our knowledge about time travel, we can't change anything. The past has already happened.
They never do. It's always a surprise.
We don't have to.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, my plan still feels simpler. Let's just get the machine working.
Okay, I lied this morning.
Sounds like it.
Let's see how Dr. Amaral's doing with the time machine.
Got everything.
Yeah.
A lot of patches, a lot of things once I got 50. I'm not sure what I need to buy next.
Hello, Riverport. Well, it's been a rough night for us. The collision at the port-only bridge that has claimed multiple lives is still being...
I still need to get a handful of gold items because I don't have everything gold in my inventory yet.
Will takes it to the next level. When we were kids, the only way that Will could express anything important to me was by informing my stuffed giraffe when I was in the room.
It's precious. And weird.
They said there was a glitch that maybe fixed by now because I can't find it out. They said it. Go on to Ubisoft, the website or whatever it is. You go to your main menu, your hub.
Right.
There's a man standing there, and then you go down to Ubisoft, whatever.
Like Uplay or something like that.
Right above that. Yeah. And you collect their right there. You can collect their free gifts. You know, they give you like some Dark Zone keys, but and stuff like that. They said you go down somewhere in here in the post office. And I thought it was the reward vendor. And they said if you click, when you go to select it, you get AAA as fast as you can.
I'm not sure. I'll go check.
30 keys or 200 keys.
Huh.
Same thing with some Phoenix credits, a few Phoenix credits. The same thing. But I'm not seeing them.
How's it look?
The problem is quite simple, really. The power relay is down.
I gotta find out from McCary, too. There was another glitch where you can go straight to, like, a name boss.
Where the light is. I'll lower the ladder for you. What happened to the power relay?
Yeah.
Power surge occurred at 7 a.m. this morning, and the machine was activated.
All right.
Well, the numbers don't lie.
Okay, I guess I'm doing some climbing.
If you go to that reward claim vendor.
Uh-huh.
Okay. The console here's got two red lights, one green.
You'll have to reset the power to the two stations with the red lights before activating the machine. Both stations are located above the machine. Just follow the cables to the red lights.
Above the machine. Perfect place for a reset switch, Will.
I'm gonna have to check it out once I get to a safe spot here. Shit. I gotta go up this way. Do I gotta go up this way? Yup. They said those are the only things that you really have to do is the, if you want to break down your stuff, you have to do that, and, yeah, I think that was it.
Run around the lower two or three levels.
Jack, you've got to see this.
Exactly, all the kills are exactly the same points.
Hey, shouldn't you be keeping an eye on Emerald?
Okay, but first, you need to check out the intel I uncovered.
Huh.
All right, what is all this?
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch Security Station. I also found a video of your brother. It's on that TV. You're gonna want to see it. Everything else I printed out and put on tables over there.
Cool. I'll have to do that shit then.
Is the city still
get me up to, at least get me up to 50.
In full force. There's an entire webpage dedicated to potential Jack Joy sightings. I've been filling it in with false leads for fun. Do you want to pitch in?
Post that I was spotted in the back of a catering van somewhere.
You can do better than that, but okay.
You've got to be kidding me. Jesus, Will.
What is it?
This is all my stuff from our family home.
The first experiment.
I kept everything.
Guess you thought you might come back.
Is that...
Wow. What the hell?
Yep. What's
What's wrong?
What's Country doing today?
It's my signature.
You made this?
I've never even been here before.
That woman in the picture is you, isn't it?
Oh, so we got hooked up with this one guy that loved
Jack.
Go rogue.
There's something you should know.
I was up in level 50 way earlier.
1999. 8 years old, playing in my backyard, and a woman approached me, told me she was from the future. She gave me very specific details
of
events that would come to pass. She gave me this, filled with dates, events, proof of it all.
It takes 5,000 away if you die?
It was you.
Everything I told myself would happen, did. Every detail, for better or worse, came to pass, and couldn't be changed. Our fate is laid out before us, Jack. Everything that happened to get us here, every sacrifice that was made, they're all a part of this path. And they can't be changed or undone.
Beth.
When we step in that time machine, you will see for yourself.
All right. If you're that sure about how all this works, we can try it your way. It's her. She's the one who's been painting all over the city. Jesus.
Ooh, achievement unlocked.
Notebook was full of dates, events that would come to pass, instructions. Her entire existence was formed out of those pages. Climbable. All right, that's it.
Oh, that's how I get up there. Well, shit. Did not know that. You can stop time, you can rewind it, you can kind of fast forward a little bit. You really can't do a whole lot with a fast forward, but it's pretty neat. Like, they make it like a movie slash television show, because they mix in gameplay with an actual live action movie. So, instead of them being like CGI cutscenes, they're actual like a live-action movie that you're watching, like with real actors and everything else.
Okay, the first red light.
I was like, oh damn! I was like, that's cool. Are you serious?
Yeah, man.
They want that roadkill.
All right, all lights are green.
There you go.
Diagnostics are positive. This may actually work. It's ready. It's actually functional.
Okay, we're doing this. I'll set the data to the console.
Is it really?
July 4th, 2010. Okay. Are you ready?
No. Are you?
No.
Okay. Let's go. There's still time to rethink this.
And they said you want to concentrate more on critical bit.
Is it? So turn him back.
Hey, wait, wait. What did you do? That was the wrong door. You changed the date. Where is she? Where is she?
I had no choice. I couldn't let you take the countermeasure. It would put our entire plan at risk. I already called Monarch from the terminal. They're on their way. It's over.
What did you do?
Fuck! We need the countermeasure to run the lifeboat.
Follow through with the plan. Tie her up and get as far away from here as you can.
I will. You just take care of yourself, Jack. Okay?
Right. Tell her you got a cold.
Oh,
sinuses. Bronx did. He never told me that. And on the board, it said I had 4 copies of Halo and 4 copies of Minecraft. And I'm like, either he didn't check off that he took those 4 copies of Minecraft and put them somewhere, or they're somewhere else. Because I was like, I changed the board after a book's been put together and the owner comes for training that Friday. Then I changed the board to reflect the game's going out. So he's... Right. And I told him, I told you guys we needed to order something. I was like, yeah, but I can't order them yet because, you know, Ed wanted to wait to order them for a little while. He's like, so I...
Well, we can order them if we need them. You know what I mean? But I thought we had enough for one more pack.
I thought we did, too. I mean, because based on what I had written on the board, we had enough for one more trailer. And... You know, I was like, well, McKay, you gotta let me know when you put this together, because if you put it together and put it all by my desk, like everything's A-okay, I assume everything is there, and then I'd adjust the board according to that.
But anyway, yeah, I had to go to 3 stores to get them.
Are you serious?
GameStop, they had 2 plus a used one that looked brand new, and then I had to go to Walmart to get the other one.
Oh, okay.
We got them taken care of, you know, they're out here, we're all happy.
When's our next one, anyway? End of the month?
Beginning of next month.
At least we have a little bit of a break.
Your first journey back in time, 2010. This is where our notes get hazy.
You know how it ended.
Your goal when you arrived was to retrieve the countermeasure.
But my goal had to wait. Because I wasn't alone.
What's going on here? Since when did Will run a graffiti workshop? None of this crap was here in 2016. What the? Someone's in here.
Hey, Bobby Radford coming at you on 4th of July. And what a fine day it is, too. Things are looking up for Riverport. Don't believe me?
Who the hell is that?
That shiny new line on
the fuck are they shooting at?
Oh, shit.
What's the family doing today?
Jack?
Well, the kids are over at my parents' house for a little bit, and then Chris is at work.
Okay, so you got
so I'm just kind of sitting here like, cool. An empty house, pretty much, except for the dog.
Dr. Emerald sent me to the future. I fought for months trying to find a way to get back.
Yep.
I wasn't the only one.
Oh, shit. Who the hell is that? Oh, pause. That motherfucker.
William's machine to 1999. The first possible exit point.
Don't shoot!
Hey, it's okay. Ah, it's okay.
I'm
on your
side. Who are you?
I'm Beth Wilder.
That's why he made the video. Oh, shoot.
You're the reason you built the countermeasure. And you've been here ever since. 11 years. Why? Why didn't you come back?
We should get ready. We don't have much time.
Huh. Well, there's a coinkydink.
She had changed. And there was a weight in her eyes. She was hiding something.
Some of the story of this game, like what's going on and exactly how some of these people are kind of connected to each other.
Uh-huh.
It's actually pretty interesting. I just traveled back in time. Holler!
I'll unlock the door.
So where's Will? Where's the countermeasure?
The countermeasure's at William's workshop, where he built it.
Then, that's where we go.
But yes, that was the plan. I just have to unlock this. My supplies are upstairs. We'll need to get them. Much you don't know that you never saw. I gave up on the idea that you would ever come.
I need to know we're still in this together.
I told you once our fate is already laid out for us. I still believe that. More than ever. I'm just worried what that might mean.
It means we finish this.
Huh?
Here? Pick whatever you need. The rest of it's going in the river, along with everything else I brought here.
That's a little drastic.
My time here is done. I have to erase my presence. Let me know when you're ready to go.
This guy in here helping me.
You followed Paul to 1999. Why did he travel so far back?
You know that
to form Monarch.
With three levels with the rock climbing wall.
Careful what's coming.
Yeah.
You kept tabs on him.
And he's kept tabs on me.
Oh, come on, jump over that.
I can't imagine what happened to you. When you entered that machine, I wanted to go after you, but I didn't know where Sophia sent you or how to find you.
You made it here. It's all that matters. You followed the plan.
Whatever happened to you, change it.
Don't.
We can fix this.
Don't.
We can undo this.
Oh, you still don't get it. It can't be changed. No matter what we do, the pieces fall in all of the exact same places. I've tried. Over and over.
I can't just sit back and do nothing.
You have to let go. Jack. You have to let go.
Hmm. This chick is a little psychotic.
The end of time. That is where she sent me. I was there. I've been fighting this fight my entire life, and I saw us fail. I saw where this leads. I just don't know anymore. I don't know if we can win this thing.
Die finding out.
What?
The dude said, well, we're gonna die finding out then. I don't wanna die.
Right.
I want to live. Alright. Let's save this. That's the end of Act 4, Part 4. Save, save, save. Oh, here we go.
I don't know a fraction of the hell that Beth went through, what she experienced when she saw the end of time, how that changed her, like it changed Paul. Followed by 11 years of living like a ghost. Beth I'd known had laser focus.
Are you in the dark zone?
Yeah.
She had doubts. You okay?
Yeah.
Just gonna pop my game in now. Just had to save this.
But the countermeasure. The one thing that could set things right was waiting for us at Will's workshop.
There it is.
In 2010,
Are you sure you want to quit? Confirm. Yes.